Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube. Yes, sir. Where my people from Philippines at, man?
Hey.
Where y'all at?
100%. Hey, listen. Shout out to the Philippines. We got a few Filipino supporters that actually DM'd us this new artist that we never heard of. I forgot what's the name? Damn.
Pablo La Luna official music
video. You see, this is where we call y'all like Latinos as well.
So La Luna is, you know, basically the moon.
Yeah,
in Spanish.
It don't get more Latino than that.
That's why we guys call you guys Latino gang.
The Latinos of the Asian continent.
And that's in a great way too.
Of course,
that means we support you guys in everything as well.
100%.
Talking about Latino, man. Make sure you guys go check out my new song, man. It's right here.
Sin tu amor genuino me siento vencido. Si tú supieras lo que me dijo Cupido. Me dijo que tú me amabas, ey. Pero he tenido muchas fallas conmigo. Mírame.
You got it, man. In all platforms, description down below, baby.
Yes, sir. Hey, go ahead, my bad.
Description down below. Follow my Instagram. Promote my song. Not promote it, but post it on your story. I'll repost it and I'll DM you to show you how much I appreciate you. I appreciate all the supporters out there.
For sure.
And listen to it. Let me know.
100%. Hey, make sure before you guys watch the video, make sure you go check out our Patreon. We just posted our first ever reaction from Raw Digga. Only on the Patreon exclusively. And there's a lot more videos that are blocked on YouTube that you can only see on the Patreon. So
over 300, man.
Make sure you go check that out. Let's get it.
But right now, I'm really...
This is exciting.
Interested in this, and I'm curious about what we about to hear. Pablo La Luna. That's tough. Pablo.
Let's get it. La Luna, the moon.
Pablo is another like a Spanish name. Pablo.
Pablo.
You mean Pablo Escobar. Pablo no Escobar. Who was the other artist that Philippines that everybody shows so much love into? What's his name? He's like a rap.
Easy Mill?
Easy Mill.
Easy Mill, yeah.
Easy Mill. That's tough.
Hey, listen, if you see us in any performance or any video that was posted by a company that Easy Mill was performing at or whatever, let us know, because we actually received an email. This was back in the summer from someone who asked us permission to use our reaction video in part of Easy Mill's performance in September, October, whatever. So if you see us, let us know, because I'm trying to find it. You know what I mean? But you know, we're so busy cool with that. And of course, we said yes. We're like right away, of course.
The fuck?
Yes, he is. Knowing that.
It's like a movie, bro.
Where
is shit?
The suspense is.
La Luna.
San nanggaling yun? Sa tagal nakakulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka, got my shackles on. That means I am home.
I was about to say, this is like one of the first Filipinos that is just straight up like singing in the native language. But he's gonna mix it with English.
But you see how he rhymed the Philippine word with the English word? That was hard. Look.
Ngayon, san nanggaling yun? Sa tagal nakakulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka, got my shackles on. That means I am home. Got no room for visitors. It'd be best if y'all leave me alone. Hey, go away. I'd be rude if I ask you to stay. Cause I'm gon' pray right before I try to eat my prey. You know what they say. Who cares what they say?
That's too rich. That's tough. Two different hairstyles.
Yeah, this is different,
versions.
Man. This is different. Yeah.
Don't invade my space, cause if you do, then I'll leave you like what you don't. Not okay. Siguro nga panahon na para ako'y magising. Harapin at yakapin, tunay na ako'y magiging. Alamin mga bagay na makakaya ko.
Wife feel like the beat is gonna drop crazy.
I'm nervous.
If I'm right wrong, I'm gonna be sad. Ang gawin kapag ang takot at kinakatakutan, kuya ko rin. Kahit saan mapuntay, tingin uhaw ay di na darating. Ako'y magpapakalasing sa tubong bawat magpiling. Umagay di na darating, buwan ay laging nakating. Hindi na usong huling iling. Tara, simulan natin. That was a nice proposal, but I'm trying to avoid trouble.
Okay.
Bro, the intensity is going up, bro. Listen, he's not feeling with the intensity.
I'm already asking for a collab with Easy Mill. Imagine both of them going killing at it with the English and the native.
Yeah, bro. I said to myself, this is an ideal. Should I really go out there and be healthy? Though it's clear that the whole world is a frivolous day. Okay. I've been living all my life right behind these bars. I'll be the life the night's got for all. Yo, I was right.
That's right.
Right.
I was like, right.
Okay. But
I knew it was coming. I wasn't ready for it, though.
Yeah, I wasn't. Go out there and be healthy, though it's clear that the whole world is a frivolous day. Okay. I've been living all my life right behind these bars. I'll be the life the night's got for all these guys. I'm looking mighty deep. I'm buried 6 feet. What's beneath the pain that came from hell?
At first, I was like, all right, maybe they're kind of different because one's rapping and the other one he's
just like, who's gonna rap
slowly singing. But hey, you were right. He's up there.
I think he has more followers than Easy Mill.
No, Easy Mill definitely has to have more followers.
You think so?
He has to.
You gotta check right now. Let me see.
Especially at this point right now.
How many?
He's right there. It's this.
Yeah, 684K.
Yeah, this guy only has 86.
Oh, this guy has 69K. Yeah. I thought he has 669.
Yeah.
That's tough.
Hey, make sure you guys go subscribe to him. Yeah. This guy's fire.
By tomorrow, this motherfucker gonna pass it. Ng buhay ko'y naglakbay ng mag-isa. Mga paniniwala ko'y di nabasag ng iba. Di kailanman kailangan ng maraming kaibigan na sa kalagitnaan ng digmaan ay nawawala. At kung kailangan wala sila, yun ay di problema. Kayang-kaya at matagal na ginagawa ko na. Ang iba'y iniisip na sila'y pagwala sila. Pwes di ako tulad nila, ibang ka ba? Uy, namoy sa wall. Ang upay na pagkain na lupa. San man mapatpad aking paa. Di inidaan na kalipas na. Hanggang sa di na malaya na ang puso ay bato na. Kaya kinulungo ang sarili mag-isa. At binigayan na tatanging susi na meron ako sa kan. Yeah! At kung mahal. Yeah. Alright, I need to ask you because now, you're an artist now. You know, from an artist perspective. How long do you think it took for him to not forget about the music video, the song itself? How long do you think it took? Do you think it's something he came up on the spot, give him like a week or two, and that was it, or is it like a little longer than that, or shorter? It's different. I don't know. Like rap nowadays, rappers just come with shit on the spot. Like me, I've come with songs on the spot, and they turn out to be better than the ones I've fucking written. The ones This looks like he planned it, though. It looks like he wrote it for a long time.
You think he wrote it, created it, and then little by little edited it, start, you know, adding.
Yeah, because it has a lot of edits. Like, you hear the devil's voice, you hear the screaming, this and that. Yeah. I don't think you come up with that all in one. It's a vision he probably has.
And some of, like, the musical notes, like, you tell it's perfect timing with what he says or with what the music video goes with. So that's what I was trying to go with. Okay, so that basically confirms my theory.
Also, another big thing is, unless he knows English very well, he probably practiced those words and how to come up with them and what makes sense and whatnot. So that probably took him. I don't think it was on spot because of that too either.
Well, we have to keep in mind Philippines. One of the main languages is English.
Oh, really? You
know? Yeah, because. Sure. Remember, they were first conquered from the Spanish for like 500 years.
Do they speak Spanish over there too?
I think, and correct me if I'm wrong, only in the southern part of the Philippines there's more of a Spanish dialect. So there's probably one very small city in the south of Philippines where they actually speak more Spanish than the Filipino dialect, but I could be wrong. That's what I've seen from a vlog. But the rest of the country, it's either the original Filipino dialects or English, because they were ruled by, I think, the U.S. or an English country before. So, and Japan.
How he ended that shit.
Check if he has any other videos, or this is like his first video.
That's probably his first video, bro.
Yeah.
Where did he get his fan base from? Because that's his only video.
I'm telling you, he had to like sign with a label company that really promoted his shit or something.
Probably.
Like that.
I don't know. But please comment down below his story and how he gained a fan base.
100%.
69K, probably like how many days? Like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Basically 4 days, because that's where he came out with his song.
Well, I mean, there could be more history.
Or is this a song
that.
Too right here?
No, that has to be. Oh, shit, yeah.
3 minutes.
Yeah, who knows? But listen.
About 300K views, too. I think it was a song, too.
Very impressive. This is a different artist. I fuck with that. Heavy. The Facebook gaming page. Was he a gamer or something like that? He has a Facebook gaming page. Instagram, TikTok.
Oh, he's a gamer.
He's a gamer, okay.
Well, that's what I think, at least.
Okay, so...
Because
okay, so he has more followers on Facebook than on YouTube. So he
oh, he does. Let me see.
Look, 90. Look, go down. Right there, 95,000 people follow us. So
yesterday, for to be from my cast of change. Damn, I probably because that looks like a gaming sign right there, low key.
Yeah.
It did. Now that I know that
he does have gaming vibes.
He has gaming vibes.
Yeah, it's a craft.
Now that I think about it, I feel like he does have gaming vibes.
That's what's up. Good for him, man. Good for Pablo.
Cool.
And listen, we found out about you through our subscribers. Once some subscriber decided to ask for you, and there you were, 100%. So, hey, comment down below what you guys think of the song. We're going to be watching. Let's get it.
Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram, baby.
Yes.
Let's go.